Before starting our lesson, a Happy New Year, the same to you. Or a Merry New Year, the same to you. This is how to greet a person in a new year. How to greet someone in a new year. A Happy New Year, the same to you. A Merry New Year, a Happy New Year, the same to you. A Merry New Year, the same to you. Same to you. The same to you. The same to you. The same to you. Or a Merry New Year, the same to you. Our activities are grammar. Reported speech. Or indirect speech. Reported speech or indirect speech. She said to me, this is called direct speech. The sentence between inverted commas. The sentence between inverted commas. This is called direct speech. Where is direct speech? Where are you from? This is direct speech. What about this? This is called saying. This is called saying. This is saying. This is direct speech. I'm going to change it into indirect speech. Indirect speech. Read this sentence. She asked me where I was from. Again. She asked me where I was from. She asked me she asked me. She asked me. Thank you, Shidan. She asked me where I was from. She asked me where I was. Four steps for changing a sentence from direct into indirect. Four steps. First, said or said to into asked. Second, the conjunction. Third, you into I. Fourth, present into past.